Jim with Elite Personal Fit. Welcome to our CrossFit inspired routine. Today we're going to follow an AMRAP method, so as many rounds as possible. If you're not familiar with that, we'll have a circuit set up. We have a clock running, and you're going to try to get through this circuit as many times as you can, in this case, in 8 minutes. Okay, so it's not like maybe a typical workout where you do an exercise and then rest and then do another one, or if you're doing circuit training where you do a series of exercises and rest. This will really push you a little bit to keep going. Be mindful of your form. Try to maintain good form. As you get more fatigued, it's easy to get sloppy. So while you want to get as many as you can, you want to make sure you're doing a safe manner, all right? So what you'll need for this workout, really, if you have some dumbbells, that works great. We do have some swings. Kettlebells, of course, are made for that, but you can substitute dumbbells. If you're limited on your dumbbells or maybe you don't have any dumbbells at all, you could substitute. You could use something like gallon jugs, okay? That's a good substitute to kind of challenge you a little bit, all right? Total body routine, we have three of these circuits set up. They're 8 minutes long, okay? In between these circuits of 8 minutes, you have a minute break. Three of these, okay? The first one, let me put on the screen, and we're gonna get started right away here. We're gonna start with some swings. By the way, make sure you're warm a little bit. There's not a warm-up included with this particular workout. I'm semi-warm. We kind of did a few things to get the body warmed up. So it could be a stationary bike, a treadmill, walk outside. You could do some bodyweight squats, things of that nature. Just make sure that you're a little loosened up before you start this, all right? First one, we have swings, okay? Don't really need to squat on this. It's all about the hip drive, okay? So it's the hips coming back and then hinging forward, just driving forward, okay? So it's a hip drive. Then we're going burpees. I will show an option with that. If you have a difficult time with burpees, and I know a lot of people do, going to the floor, you could use a chair or bench for that. I will show that when we get there in this first round, okay? If you're gonna use a chair, make sure it anchor that chair against a wall, something solid. You don't wanna get into burpee and have your chair slide on you, all right? So we'll show an option. In fact, I think the clip I'll show will be a no jump option. So you do a burpee and then kind of just squat off to the side, okay? If you have a hard time jumping, all right? And then we're gonna do an iso row. We're doing a bent over row version where you hold the weights up and we're gonna alternate doing the rows, okay? So here we go. Let's get started. All right, I'm gonna hit start. Our 8 minutes will begin right now. I'll grab a dumbbell and we have 10 of these. So we're back and up. Okay, that was 10, now we're going 10 burpees, so include the push-up with that. Iso rows, I have some dumbbells over here. Soft knees, straight back. We're going tens, by the way. Take the rest when you need it, but you're trying to get through this as many times as you can. All right, back to swings. Thank you. burpees. Here we go. Very aerobic, shake them out, iso rows. Take each arm, right? Swings. All right, burpees. They wind you a little bit. Here we go. Right, the rows. Here we go. Back to swings. Okay, burpees. Saved by the bell. Wait a minute off. Mixed circuit. Push-ups, alternating lunge, row RDL. All right. Whew. Get a drink if you need it. Catch your breath, those burpees wear you out a little bit. Push-ups, you go to the knees if you need to. Everything's 10 reps. Go to these, use an elevated surface if you need to, right? Lunges, you can use weight if you'd like to. All right, 10 push-ups, match your fitness level. Here we go. Okay, lunges. I think I'll grab these dumbbells. This takes a little bit. Let's do 10 with each leg. Here we go. Focus on the front leg. Okay, row RDLs. Make sure your knees are soft, back straight the whole time. Here we go. Knees soft, hinge forward. Okay, back to push-ups. Lead leg, focus. Row RDLs. Whew. maintain form. Back to push-ups. Lunges. Here we go. Okay, row, deadlift. Push-ups. Okay, lunges. Oh, we're at three. Okay. Guys, a minute off. Man, getting a little fatigued here. Last circuit on the screen. Thrusters. I think we'll probably do a hammer curl. And then we're on the floor doing a four count crunch. Up, side, side, up. Don't come down until you get all four faces and try to pull the head. All right? Whoo! The Rockies may seem like a little break. You're gonna feel the core in those. All right, so thrusters, hammer curls, and then we hit the ground for core specific. Wow, that minute goes fast. Whew! Thrusters, 10 of these. Here we go. Thank you.
My hands are real sweaty here, guys. I'm gonna wipe them down. I think I'll use the same weight for some hammer curls here. These weigh you down a little bit. Down to the ground, four count, crunch, use mat. I have just the floor here, up, side, side, up. Feel the core of those big time. We're back up. 10 thrusters. Curls. Rockies. Oh. Here we go. Notice I'm pulling ahead. Oh man, all right. We're up. Back to the top. Thrusters, hey, let's get a drink whenever you need to. And obviously, take breaks when you need those, all right? Oh man, okay. Back to thrusters. Yeah. Whew. Back on the floor for Rockies. Thrusters almost done here, guys. I'll get a few thrusters in. Woo! Set these down. Okay. Hey, shake them out. That was the final bell. Get your breath. That was, man, our total body AMRAP workout. And I found it challenging. And the great thing about it is it can match any fitness level. Because you can do shorter and shorter breaks between the exercises and the circuits to make this as hard as you want it. So, guys, hope you like the workout. Thanks for watching. This is Leaf Fitness.